Okay, so I know I don't post very much movie content on this account, but I had to show you guys this deal I got. There is 131 movies here. It's a mix of Blu-rays and DVDs, and we paid 50 Canadian dollars for them, meaning we paid 38 cents each, which is just absolutely amazing. There were a few that stuck out so far. I haven't went through them all, but this Attack on Titan is worth about 20 bucks. This one's worth about 10. And these two are worth about $15. So we already have more than what we paid right there in those four, but I'm excited to go ahead and get through all of these, and there may be a gem in here, but most likely they're gonna be worth, you know, anywhere from $3 to $10 each. I'm gonna go and list them on eBay as well as Facebook and try to get these sold.